City leaders on South Padre Island reviewing feedback over a possible plan to charge for beach parking. More than 70 people showed up yesterday at a public meeting. A majority, we're told, did not want to see parking fees. The city's proposed plan would include hourly fees, monthly and annual passes for parking along Gulf Boulevard. If you would like to submit your input, you can send an email to the address there on your screen. That is bhill@myspi.org.